how to download and install MetaTrader platform, MetaTrader 4 especially. Now, you can go onto your desired broker's website. For this example, I'm going to use FX Pro. I'll go to fxpro.com. And once I'm on their website, there is a section called, let's let this load up, called Forex Trading. Click on that. Once Forex Trading is up, there is some in the download section, there is something called Desktop Apps. Select that, as MetaTrader is a Windows-based desktop application. They also have it available for mobile devices. As you reach that page, scroll down slightly, and you will see Forex Pro MT4 Client Terminal Trading Software. Even though MetaTrader 5 is out, click download. Even though MetaTrader 5 is out, MT4 still is the most popular program out there. Now, on your, let's go ahead and save it to your desktop to make it easier. Okay, you can see the desktop, it's finished. I'm gonna go ahead and close this. Okay, there we go, there's FX Pro right there. I'm gonna run it. I'm gonna double click, next. Everything is there. I'm gonna continue clicking next. Yes. Now it's gonna go ahead and download everything. And once it downloads the whole thing, you can go ahead, it will launch it automatically for you. I'm gonna go ahead and click finish, and the program loads up. Program, and there we go. Now that the program is loaded up, you can simply close out. If there's any box that shows up, close it out. The first thing you want to do is click File, Open an Account, click that. Remember, this is a demo account, so account type, it says demo here. Fill in your information, click I agree. You can leave everything standard if you'd like, and click Next. Go ahead and select the first option that you see and click Next, and it will create a username and password for you. You can keep this information safe with you, you can write it down, or if you want, it will also be in your mailbox. I'll show you where. Click Finish. You now have a new account. Now, in your mailbox here, you have something called registration. If you ever need to look it up again, you can double click the registration, and it's all there. Okay, now that that's out, let's close up everything on the left and the right, and let's leave one pair open. And let me maximize this, and there you have it. You have successfully downloaded and installed MetaTrader 4 platform. Now there was going to be more tutorials on how to use this, but this is how to download it and install it. Hope this was helpful.